Recently, we reported a fiasco created indirectly by Sunny Leone at Hyderabad's Municipal Corporation office after a computer there started showing Sunny's pictures and videos, which left the officials red-faced. Now she's in the news again. No, not just for her new film One Night Stand, but also because a right-wing activist has been demanding a shutdown of her site displaying her hot pictures.
वो एक रात की कहानी थी उर्विल, that's it.
So, the female members of Hindu Janajagruti Samiti have filed a complaint to the Thane Police Commissioner to shut down the site run by a private firm because they feel that they are objectionable and obscene. The Commissioner Parambir Singh assured that the police have demanded that the firm closes the site and has written to them with this regard. He added that since they have not received any response to their letter, a more stringent action will be taken in the matter. And just do that.